closet, friend. Hope you enjoy the cool water. Where we're going, the temperature is much higher. Volcano. All the mountains around you are volcanic. Some are sleeping, but the others, no need to point you a picture. Hawaiians tell it, she's the goddess of the volcano. They say the volcano's activity is the same as her temper, sometimes calm, sometimes explosive. You're driving in the territory of a fearsome goddess, definitely worth a photo. Tele continues to make Hawaii. Because of her, we can witness the process of creation. Sound crazy, but volcanoes are a source of luck. Powerful and breathtaking giants that show us the balance of destruction and creation. Awesome. The rocky flows of a few seconds ago has transitioned to a wet and fertile land. This is what Hawaiians proudly call Kula'iwi. Another difficult word, huh? There's a nice Japanese temple hidden there, but might be tough to stop. But let's take a picture. To keep it simple, Kula'iwi is your homeland, the place that claims you, feeds you, and that you take care of. Maliva in sight. Well known for its surf and its prawns, obviously. Feels like the end. The Rainbow Bridge will make a perfect spot to mark the occasion. Smile. Bruh, nice. I'm a fan of the volcano one.